Every day, headlines echo the ever-increasing cyber threats, data breaches, and hacking incidents. The digital battlefield is accelerating and calls for one crucial need: more cybersecurity warriors. Welcome to the era of digital protection, where the demand for skilled cybersecurity professionals is at an all-time high. Hey there, I'm Ujjwal, welcoming you back to Cyber Simplified, where we decode the complex world of cybersecurity, making it simple and accessible for everyone. When I embarked on my cybersecurity journey, I wished I had a guide, someone to explain the different career paths, the potential, the challenges, and to provide insights into this intricate domain. So I decided to be that guide for you. Today, we are going to demystify the world of cybersecurity careers. We'll explore what cybersecurity means, delve into various exciting career paths, and weigh the pros and cons of specialization versus generalization. Whether you're a newcomer, a professional contemplating a career switch, or simply curious, this video is tailored to help you navigate the dynamic terrain of cybersecurity careers. So, are you ready to take the plunge into the intriguing world of cybersecurity? Let's get started. So, what exactly is cybersecurity? In simple terms, cybersecurity involves practices and procedures designed to protect computers, networks, data, and information from unauthorized access, attack, or damage. As our world becomes more digitally connected, the importance of cybersecurity continues to grow. It's a field that's dynamic, fast-paced, and incredibly crucial in our contemporary society. Before we dive into the different careers, let's talk about what you need to break into this industry. First, at the educational level, it often requires a degree in computer science or IT, but not always. Some of the most brilliant minds in cybersecurity come from various backgrounds, and they have used their unique skills to contribute significantly to this field. Second, technical skills are a must, and these can range from programming to understanding network structures, system vulnerabilities, and more. Third, non-technical skills are just as crucial. You need to be a problem solver, a critical thinker, and someone who can communicate complex ideas effectively. And remember, in cybersecurity, you are always learning. This is a field that's continually evolving, so keeping up with the latest trends and technologies is a must. Alright, now that we have set the stage, let's dive into the heart of this video, the diverse range of cybersecurity careers. There are a lot of different directions you can go within cybersecurity. You can be a defender, playing on the front lines and actively protecting systems, or you can be an attacker where you get to put on a white hat and ethically hack systems to find vulnerabilities. Let's take a closer look at some specific cybersecurity roles. First, security specialist. This is often an entry-level role. As a security specialist, you would be responsible for monitoring computer systems and networks for security issues, investigating any violations, and implementing necessary security upgrades. This role is all about maintaining the overall integrity and confidentiality of a company's data. Second, security analyst. Once you've gained some experience, you might move into a role as a security analyst. Analysts are charged with planning and implementing security measures to protect computer systems and networks. You will analyze and monitor for any breaches or irregularities, conduct internal and external security audits, and recommend enhancements. Third, security engineer. As a security engineer, you will work on building and maintaining the IT security solutions of an organization. This role is a bit more advanced, often involving the design of security systems to counter potential threats and attacks. You might also be responsible for creating new ways to solve existing production security issues. Fourth, penetration tester, often referred to as ethical hackers. Penetration testers are hired by companies to deliberately hack systems in a way a criminal would. They identify weak spots and give recommendations on how to fortify systems against real-life hackers. Fifth, security architect. This is a more senior role where you'll design, build, and oversee the implementation of network and computer security for an organization. Security architects are instrumental in creating complex security structures and ensuring that they function properly. Sixth, security auditor. In this role, you would conduct detailed inspections of the security measures taken by your organization. Auditing often involves checking the effectiveness of policies and uncovering any possible compliance issues. 7th, Chief Information Security Officer, CISO. This is an executive level role responsible for the entire information security division of an organization. The CISO ensures that the confidentiality, integrity, and availability of data is maintained across the entire organization. Now, don't let these different roles overwhelm you. Remember, every cybersecurity professional started somewhere, and many of them worked in different roles before finding the one that suits them best. A big question that often comes up is whether to specialize or generalize in cybersecurity. There is no one-size-fits-all answer to this, as it depends on your career goals, interests, and strengths. A specialization can allow you to become an expert in a specific area, and it can often lead to a more niche and potentially higher paying roles. Generalization, on the other hand, gives you a broader range of skills and might provide more variety in your career. Both paths have their merits and drawbacks, and it's up to you to decide which is the best fit. If you're thinking of transitioning into cybersecurity from another field, remember that many of the skills you already have could be very useful. For instance, problem solving, analytical skills, and attention to detail are all highly valuable in cybersecurity. There are also many resources available to help you learn the technical skills needed. Finally, let's wrap up with some tips for starting a career in cybersecurity. First, networking. Connecting with others in the field can provide opportunities and insights. Second, continued learning. Cybersecurity is a rapidly changing field, so continuous learning is crucial. Third, hands-on experience. Practical experience like internships or project work can be invaluable. That's all for today's video. I hope this gave you a clear picture of the cybersecurity career landscape. Remember, whether you choose to specialize or generalize, the most important thing is to continue learning and stay curious. The world of cybersecurity is vast and ever-changing, offering countless opportunities for those willing to dive in. Thank you for tuning in to Cyber Simplified. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share it with others who might be interested. If you have any questions or want to share your cybersecurity journey, please leave a comment below. Until next time, stay safe and keep learning. Thanks for watching.